have to wait more because we want to put the wine, age the wine, first one, the youngest, 1 year into the big barrels. And then after, we bottle and we put the wine into the bottle for minimum 6 months, 1 year. So they told us minimum 1 year, but we want to do it better. So 2 years to here and now. But because the grape, Sangiovese the grape, is very astringent, quite bitter. So we need the influence of the wood to give a little bit more balance between the tannins and the acidity.
Do you mix with any other grape other than Sangiovese?
Yes, 90% of Sangiovese, uh-huh. And then the rest. Here in Chianti Classico, we can use only red grape. Mm. Instead of the Chianti, they can mix also white. Mm. In Casa Sola, we use 90% of Sangiovese, 10% of Cabernet Sauvignon, Merlot, and Canaiolo.